The Heresy. A new song from the Cleveland masked metalers Mushroomhead can be streamed from their official YouTube in the link below. The track is taken from the band's 8th album, A Wonderful Life, which is set to release June 19th via Napalm Records. For the better part of the past 5 years, top charting masked metal machine Mushroomhead have been crafting the epic follow-up to their monumental 2014 full-length album, The Righteous and the Butterfly, waiting ever so patiently to drop their next collection of anthems. In an interview at the Waterloo, Iowa radio station Rock 108 about the effect of Mushroomhead's latest lineup changes on the band's songwriting, it was said that, "It's always cool to do some new things with new people, and not necessarily know what you're getting into. This will be Mushroomhead's 8th album, so I definitely don't want it to sound like everybody expects. I'm definitely looking forward to doing more experimenting. The unknown is really cool. In fact, as we write, we're creating stuff that we've never heard or felt before," he explained. "It's really awesome. And in the long run, everyone always ends up really dark. Everything's creepy. Everything's always got some sort of sound design element to it that's not your traditional guitar lick or keyboard sound. There's something odd about it. The creepiness is never going to go away." You can check out the new single in the link below to their YouTube.